السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Students, how are you all? Today, in this class, we are going to learn about different types of food. All of us eat food every day, right? But do you know why food is required? Do you know the importance of food? We need food because food gives us energy to work and play. Why we need energy? We need energy to work, play, study, right? So, food helps us in giving energy to work and play. It also helps us to stay healthy. Why we need to be healthy? If we are healthy, we will have strong bones, strong muscles, strong teeth, right? So, food helps us in having good health. The next point is food helps us to grow. If we eat proper and healthy food, we will grow and we will have a good health. Now we will learn about main sources of food. That means from where do we get food? We get food from plants and animals, right? So plants and animals give us food. Now let's see what plants give us. Plants give us cereals, pulses, fruits and vegetables. What are those? Cereals, pulses, fruits and vegetables. Then what do animals give us? Animals give us meat, egg, fish and milk. Say again, meat, egg, fish and milk. Okay, now we will see the different types of food. So, the food are divided into three groups. The first one is energy giving food. What do you see in the picture, students? Rice, potato, butter, cheese, sugar, right? So, these are energy giving food. So, what do we get from energy giving food? Energy giving food gives us energy to work and play. So the next one is bodybuilding food. Pulses, milk, fish, meat and eggs are bodybuilding food. So what do they do? They help us to build our bones, muscles and also repair our wounds in our body. So the third one is protective food. What do you see there? It's fruits and vegetables, right? So fruits and vegetables are called protective food. They keep our body healthy and protect us from disease. Now students, do you know who are called vegetarians? Vegetarians are people who do not eat meat, chicken and fish. They don't eat meat, chicken and fish. So people who eat egg, meat, chicken and fish are called non-vegetarians. What are they called? Non-vegetarians. So the next topic is water. Our body also need plenty of water, not only food. We should drink water properly. So if you don't drink enough water regularly, we may fall ill. So students, we should drink 6 to 8 glasses of water every day. So that's all for today's class. I hope you all understood. Thank you. Jazakallah khair.